So the Robotics Club is a club where we design and build task-based robots. So we go to competitions that are designed for a robot to do certain tasks. The one we just went to in March, which is MRDC, the robot had to manipulate balls and put them in goals. And so those are the kind of robots we do. We use people from all majors, specifically electrical engineering, mechanical engineering, computer science, and industrial engineering. But anyone can come.
The quadcopter is the first bot that the club ever did. The club started with a single robot, and that was that quadcopter. So for it to have gone through five different iterations. So for it to have changed so much and then to come back and be the first bot we have that wins is it's very fulfilling.
I, with the help of some other people, designed a new remote for our bot. And it's just when you see the final product, you feel like, yes, that is just something I know I did. It's like, check that off, I am experienced in this field.
We very much know that freshmen coming in, they might not have any experience, and that's really okay because we love to teach them and we want to see people succeed and learn more.